United States, US, where? California, where? No, no, I mean, California is so big. San Rosa, oh, that's not in California, that's in the Bahamas. You're joking, sir. Santa Rosa is so nice. Yeah, I haven't been there. But it's nice. I heard. Yeah. My mom is in LA. Yeah. Is it near LA? No, it's far. It's because LA is lower than the polo. Goodness. Gracious. Hey, sir. Have you been here for quite some time now? Or you just go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth? Very good. How long is per stay? How long do you stay when you go here? A week. So you haven't had a chance to visit the whole Philippines. You did? Oh my God. You know what, sir? Right now, tourism is one of the pride of the Philippines. Very well. Have you heard of that, sir? Tourism? Yeah, of course. Anyhow? Do you know anyhow, sir? Anyhow is when you grill something. Anyhow, Romano? So anyhow? You like anyhow? As I was saying, tourism is one of the pride of the Philippines. And I'd like to promote our beaches. Have you tried our beaches?
There's a lot of beaches.
Have you tried our beaches? You haven't had, did you? I mean, not once? You know what? I'd like to, because I'm from Quezon City. And most of us don't know that there's a beach in Quezon City. Yeah, it's along Quezon Avenue. You know that? You don't know? Sir, try it. The entrance is only 300 pesos. Yes, sir. And you know what, sir? Since most of our countrymen in Quezon Avenue are very hospitable, after you try going to Quezon Avenue, you'll be hospitalized. No, that's okay. Of course, there's no Quezon Avenue in the Philippines. But there is Santo Tomas in the US. So welcome, sir, once again, welcome. Okay, where was I? No! Oh, hindi ka gusto yun. Alam mo, meron akong gusto patahin sa kanila. Alam ko yung iba rito, mga religioso. Sino ko ba mga religioso rito? Ayan, yung mga mahilig magdasal, mahilig magsimba, meron ko pa rito. Ayan. Gusto ko i-dedicate itong susunod na kanta namin doon ho sa mga mahilig. Magsimba. Oh, sorry. Kulang yung sinabi ko. Sa mga mahilig.